make commitments on behalf of the state to make this deal work. The state stepping up and doing some things that never was on the table before, then the deal started to come together. And I was doubting Thomas going in, they didn't get to that point. But everybody around our table, and with Rich Barron's assistance, and Sean Cox, Seth Cox, bringing us down here, and the war's down, that's why we finally got to a deal. But it really was a 15-month intense bargaining, intense negotiation, resulting in a memorandum of understanding that created the Great Lakes Water Authority. We signed that a moment ago, and couldn't have got there without the support and the reasonableness of all execs, the mayor, the county execs, and of course the state taking on some of the responsibility for the first time to make this work.